G'day YouTubers, it's Mad Kiwi here. Just leaving Gore, finished work at about 5:30. Had a good day today, beautiful sunny day. So I've just been to the warehouse where everyone gets a bargain. And getting tired now. But next week off, yay! So I will be cranking up the computer in the cave and I will be doing some streaming. Hopefully the weather's just as good as it is today. 100k. Camera on this old Note 8. I've had no issues whatsoever with it. I've got a cracked screen, doesn't bother it. You can just see it in the right light, but other than that, everything still works. I've been contemplating getting the Note 20, but price is just a wee bit too much, and I'll probably never ever use half the stuff that it can do. I just hope the 5G network gets here very quick and then I'll buy one. Make streaming in the man cave a wee bit easier. That's the Marae. Raven's down beside us there on the road. There's Matara Valley Milk. New milk powder plant for the Chinese children. That's all it does. Milk powder for China. You'll never see it on the shelves in New Zealand. Go Tapanui, Rays Junction, 30k. Oh, there's the brakes. Oh, 30k, there we go. Oh, I'll just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Put some music on and most probably get a copyright strike. Ah, bugger. Music on, radio it is. Speed limit, and I'll give give you a ticket if you go 101 kilometres an hour. So I said about 95. Our bloody roads. We pay enough in bloody vehicle tax or registration, and they go along and they patch a hole, and then a week later the hole gets blown out again, and then they come along and patch the hole. Time and money is wasted. Why don't they just do it right the first time? Yep. New Zealand elections this weekend. What's the point? They'll just elect another clown to run the country. They promise this and promise that, and they deliver fuck all. Opinion. I'm only one person. I think with the import of other people from other countries, I think we're up to, must be getting close to 5 million people now. And there's that hole in the road. Right. There. See it? That's been fixed 5 times that I know of. And they keep blowing out. Keeps blowing out. Must be a soft spot under there. Why don't they dig it out? Fill it with concrete. Put old second-hand concrete power poles in there. And then concrete over that, and then gravel and tar seal. It won't blow out again. Anyway, keep somebody in a job, I suppose. Hit it, but it isn't it funny? We've just come along a long straight and a bit of a valley, and at the end of that is the crater. So it makes you wonder if it hit and skidded to a hold up there. But anyway. Turning left, up the hill. tell your friends. Hit like, hit subscribe. Try and get me over the big 500. Half a K.